So this is the new iPhone 11 Pro. Not sure if you've heard, but the camera on this thing is pretty decent. Actually, the camera on this phone is amazing, and I find myself using it quite a bit. So today, we'll take a look at how you can take your clips filmed on your iPhone and start to edit them before you even get home. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge, and welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, I'm trying to reach 20,000 subscribers before the end of 2019. So if you enjoy my videos and you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe. Now back to the iPhone. Most phones today come with iMovie pre-installed on them. If yours doesn't, you can download it for free from the App Store. So when you're out filming on your iPhone, instead of lugging your laptop around or waiting until you get home to export your files into Final Cut Pro, you can use your iMovie to start your edit, and when you get home, export your project into Final Cut Pro. Let's take a look at how we can do this. After you film your clips, open iMovie on your phone, hit the plus button, and select Movie to create a new project. Select your clips, and click Create Movie to open the selected clips in a timeline. You can now move your clips around, trim them, and add titles, transitions, background music, and more. You can basically edit entire movies just using iMovie. But what I like to do is make a rough draft on my phone, then export it to Final Cut Pro and finish it there. So once you're done in iMovie, hit done in the top left corner and let's share this project to Final Cut Pro. Hit the share button at the bottom and select export project. Hit the airdrop icon and select your Mac to transfer your iMovie project to your Mac. This should end up in your downloads folder. You can drag it out to your desktop to make it easier to find. Next, open Final Cut Pro and either create a new library or open an existing one. Now, to import your iMovie project into Final Cut Pro, from the menu bar select File, Import, and iMovie iOS Project. Select your iMovie project and click Import. A new event is created in your Final Cut Pro library that contains your iMovie project and all the individual clips in it. And if you look down in your timeline, all your project clips, transitions, titles, and whatever else you had in your iMovie project are transferred to Final Cut Pro as individual editable clips. You can pick up right where you left off and finish editing your project. The ability to import iMovie projects into Final Cut Pro was added to Final Cut Pro a while back in the 10.4 update, and the more I use it, the more I like it. You can use your iPhone, or even better, if you have an iPad Pro and an Apple Pencil, to make your editing workflow much more mobile. You make your basic edits on your iOS device, and when you get home, import your projects into Final Cut Pro for color grading and more advanced effects. Now, that's a good reason to leave your laptop at home. If you enjoyed this video, let me know by hitting the like button, and if you haven't yet, please subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you back here next week.